Thank you, Mr. Chairman. First, on the last comment, the carbon cap, I think, would be more certainty for clean energy because it would make incumbent energy more expensive, which is kind of what we're discussing here today, how America's energy boom has helped in manufacturing. My family's in manufacturing, and I can tell you from firsthand experience when my father walked into a Ford plant as a union operator and ended up owning his own business, the pathway to the middle class for our family and for most families is right through the manufacturing floor. I mean, we've seen it throughout. And in Kentucky, we've seen we're the number one aluminum state in the country, and we used to be one of the top textile states in the country. And textiles in the 90s moved offshore because it was high labor intensive. Aluminum has stayed in Kentucky because it's high energy intensive. So our competitive advantage is, for the aluminum industry anyway, which is what my family's a part of, is the fact that we have cheaper energy rates, particularly in Kentucky. It's a coal state, so I don't have coal in my district. I don't think I have a lump of coal in my district, but 94% of Kentuckians get their power from coal, and that's attracted the investment and jobs that pay $65,000 to $70,000 a year for hourly workers in the aluminum industry. And so it's very serious when we talk about raising the price of it. And I would love to see clean energy be as competitive and equalizing the tax and the incentives that if one group gets it, I think that's a fair point to make. But raising the price of incumbent in energy to get some other type of energy to be competitive is something that would concern me. And I don't know if anybody wants to talk on specific regulations that you've dealt with. I know we kind of in general with Mr. Terry that you've dealt with that has actually the EPA has done this and it's raised the cost of your energy and made you less competitive.
As a matter of fact, aluminum, about 35% of the cost of producing aluminum is the cost of electricity or energy. Relatively small changes to the price of electricity has a immediate impact on their competitiveness. And in Kentucky, for example, Kentucky or anywhere else, you find coal-fired power plants, you will find lots of manufacturers. Why? Because coal provides low-cost BTU power. Mm-hmm. And we compete globally with all types of companies, including companies that are owned by sovereign states. So costs are everything. And EPA regulations on these coal-fired power plants and the proposed regulations, greenhouse gas regulations on new and existing facilities are of great concern.
And I don't know companies that looked at Mexico to invest, but the difference in energy did not make up for the differences in labor. So they're able to pay people higher wages because they're bigger, they're driven more by energy costs than they are by labor costs. And that's anybody else have this? I've only got 7 seconds. I guess I'll yield back.